Hey, Mike Mayhew here. Just doing some finishing brush strokes on my Vampirella number one variant. And I thought I'd tell you a little bit about my backstory with Vampirella. You know, I was in comics for about 10 years and was kind of flailing. The industry was in bad shape in the late 90s. And I was almost on my way out when David Bogart, the editor at Harris Comics, noticed some pinup art that I was showing off. And I did a couple covers for them, and one day he gave me the shot to do a relaunch of Vampirella. I would be doing painted covers. I ended up doing all the black and white interior artwork with tones. And man, that really just saved my career and gave me the opportunity to show what I've always wanted to do in this business. And it's been a pretty upward path ever since. So Vampirella definitely has a lot of a soft spot in my heart, and that's why I'll always be connected to this character.